Man, you look so out of it. Last hell, everyone, this is TPixel721, and welcome to my next video of Sonic Frontiers. Last time, Sonic defeated the last Titan. Well, not the very last time, but he defeated a Titan. You know, I'm just gonna change it because the difficulty too hard. Mostly because I heard that the final boss gets a true ending, you need to play on hard mode, and actually I think I'm doing well so far, so a fly changes. And Sonic is getting worse and worse in every cutscene. Not like bad, more like I can explain it in a way. Like, as the game goes on, he feels like getting worse, looks like getting sicker and sicker. And we need to stop like these six signals and— oh god. Yep. Hit, hit. Nope, hit. Yep. Time to go fast. Uh-oh. Oh no! No! Yep. Wait. Oh, thank goodness. Watch this, right? Wait. What the heck did I just do? I am confused what I even do anyways. Yep. 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 Oh, not again. I was supposed to shut down all towels, so I can't even shut that one. Whoa. All right. But why have that feeling that this is we're doing something bad?
Tell children to quite scare as possible, Lewis. Here's fun new device. You drain it is fuck way.
Ooh. Okay, it seems like they're using chaos emeralds to try to escape from someone or something. Oh, you know, I was there. Time to shut you off.
Stand.
gosh, he is getting worse. Like very worse. Yeah, I think the ancient that what I saw, I thought it was Earth, but apparently it was like that ancient old planet before everything became got destroyed. Yep. Yep. No, no, no. Any more memories of the ancient and the unknown?
Joy can't do. It is frustrating, Duke Bay. Pure choice.
Okay, so apparently the Chaos Hammer exists on the ancient island, or old planet, but the Master Emerald somehow exists on Earth. Which led the ancient to crash on Earth. I think this is like a test of all the skills I learned. Oh no, I don't even know how to play this enemy. How? Oh god! Oh my god! Why is that new enemy? Oh, not this again. Yep. 3, 4. Yep. Oh, God. 2. Right. I think we're getting close and closer to the truth of what actually destroyed the ancients.
Thank you. precious to us. But your fate... it is what I calculated. Farewell, hero.
Is Sonic going to die? Wait, he faced impossible odds. But he's not gonna actually die, right? Is he? Yeah, I'm supposed to get out of this crater.
Stray from the path. Turn back. Complete your mission.
Okay. Two, three. Two, three.
Chaos Gem Giant Garkin Grind Debut, Hurentai. Indo Blue, Dwing Slake, Zwei Chaos, Toru Zain, Schweisten. Hoan Shudu, Minga Jure.
Okay, so it turns out that the Titans was created to stop whatever's trying to kill them. Which begs the question, what was so dangerous that even the Titans cannot handle? Wait, these guys are wide. They don't look. I think I just spoiled what happens. Okay, let me just collect all these pieces. Oh, I'll just keep collecting more. Yep. Oh, it's below. Nope. two, one, two. Three. And close. And last tower.
No!
What happened to him?
He took on so much cyber energy, it corrupted him.
Meaning?
He's stuck between realities.
My only regret is you denied me the pleasure of finishing you off, rodent.
We must get you back into cyberspace, immediately.
I just got out! That was the whole point!
I ran millions of simulations. The only way I can keep you alive is if you're not here when it gets out.
When what gets out?
Since time immemorial, I have languished here. The locks are broken. Now I shall tear down the walls between dimensions and consume all.
No, no, you don't. I'll mobilize the Egg Fleet and blow you out of the sky.
It won't be enough. It triumphed over the Ancients' technology. My simulations show a success rate of 0%.
No. Sonic worked too hard for us to give up now. Those visions we saw, we can drive back the corruption and bring him back.
Anything for Sonic.
Whatever it takes.
Sonic. I want you to see the hero I become.
Sonic, you still have love to share with this world too.
Sonic, we're even after this.
Everyone, thank you. I won't let you down.
Oh, good. He's back.
This is our chance. I never simulated a scenario where Sonic helped, since you never authorized it.
I still don't want to!
Please.
Sonic, I hereby induct you into the Eggman Empire in order to save us all. Understand? This is not an alliance.
If that's how you want to spin it, Dr. Ego Man.
Sage, you will help me find the Chaos Emeralds. Sonic won't be fast enough.
Hey, wow!
As you command.
Thank you. Hey, Sonic. Welcome back. Would you like to try? I'll let you borrow a rod.
Funny thing, I have it on mute the whole time. But I would say how, like, it's good to see how Sonic's back to his former self and it doesn't seem like he's in pain. And... why? Is it tired? Why? Yep. Wait until I get 500, then I'll leave. Hammerhead shark. A yellow spring. Boop. a big rainbow colored frog. I wonder if we're gonna find I'm starting to wonder if we're gonna find Froggy. Froggy. I need to prepare myself for the final battle, so... Starfish. Yep. Thank you, Big. Now we can open a bunch of bolts. Thank you. Wow, you all tough up more. Ah, sure. Okay. Yay. What is that? Ghosts. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, gotta be kidding me. Where is it? Oh, there it is. I found the first board that's one stage. Well, first area. Oh no, new enemies, okay. Boom. Two, three. We try again. Okay, yes, I was right. Why? So it is true. All layouts are from past games. Well, I remember this is kind of based off of that. I forgot the name of it. It's from Sonic Adventure 2. Now I had to go back to the fishing area to get the instant pass. Okay, where are you, cuckoo? Oh. Okay, increase my speed. Rings. Speed. Speed. Rings. Speed. Thank you. rings. Rings. Speed ring. This first. No. Okay, what's this boss fight? Oh, Sage.
Understand now why you locked my friends in the cyber cages and fought me. I wasn't exactly going to leave the Titans alone either. It's too late for an I'm sorry from either of us. Better to focus on making things right.
True. Well, he has a point. No.
Yeah.
Yep. There's what is this place? Okay, try again. Oh. and you find those red rings and then focus on getting the S ring. Okay, now I got all the red rings. Gotcha. Now we can leave. Wait.
That thing is huge. Looks important.
Thank you. Alright, when I was facing against Ghost. Wow. Okay. Wow.
So, did cyberspace actually interact with my brain?
It was designed to catalog neural networks, among other things. So, yes.
Right, hear me out. Do you think all those locations I visited were pulled from my memories?
That is plausible. It imported the data of your memories and applied it to your surroundings, so you could comprehend them.
Maybe that gave me the edge I needed to escape each time. I was covering familiar ground. Go me!
That explains how I escape. Kind of. Alright. Yeah, I'm not doing that. This thing has called a caterpillar if it is. This is a beat first. Yellow has to be second. No. This is next. After that, it was black. And then blue. Oh no, I messed up. Blue first, then black. Yep. And black. The next Chaos Emerald is mine. Mine. Thank you.
Legends and treasures. You'd be right at home here, Nux.
True. Very, very true. Oh. Oh.
Preparations are not complete. Continue exploring.
Oh. And one more. Okay, that was my bad. Okay, just missing one more red ring. Okay. Okay, go down maybe. Found it. Now I can leave cyberspace. Back to you, Sage. Sever hammer. Found it. Oop. Oops. Well, what kind of boss will be over there? And it's another tower. Oh. That's better. Gotcha. Say to me now, Sage.
It looks like Tails was right. The ruins were tech the ancients used to upload thoughts into cyberspace, but not their bodies.
Correct. They desired to archive all their achievements, creations, and knowledge.
If they couldn't pass it between their own people, they could pass it on to those who inherited this world from them.
This way, they could pass on not only technical knowledge, but their cognizance and intentions as well.
So, it's basically a big old backup hard drive for everything about them. That's pretty amazing.
Hey, two? Maybe something useful. Thank you.
I believe you can proceed once you find a way to activate the starting device and power the statue.
Sure would have been smoother sailing if we'd been working together from the start, but... Well, I guess I had to earn your trust first, huh?
Do you know how to activate the starting device?
I've figured out everything else up until now, haven't I? Don't sweat it.
Huh? That's not where I want to go. But one more. With Wrath Drew with Sonic Speed. What the? What? Okay, let's just get this last memory token and then end the video there. Okay, go. I think that's it for this video. Thank you guys for watching this video. Like this video, please like, share, comment, and subscribe. And see you guys next time. Bye.